go and try your luck. Test me in again, we let it rain. Please don't start us up. Got that black and white, that yin and yang. Mr. Officer, please don't search us, we don't got a thing. Tell her park it up, then that ass be poking out them jeans. I've been sparking up, like the fireworks, I keep the flame. Heard you barking up, it's the wrong tree, I got the strength. Yeah, I'm charging up, they can't keep up, got them looking drained. Now they walking up, trying to put the face to the name. Pull up and I and I'm swerving. If a nigga try to holler, she gon' curve him. We came from under rugs like a Persian. We been staying in our lane, ain't no merging. Rap a nigga like a motherfucking turban. Yeah, these niggas all square like Irving. Yeah, we grew up in the hood, no Suburbans. If I say I need my money, then it's urgent. Yeah, yeah, they want me to quit. Yeah, they want me to shift. But as long as I'm alive, we gon' keep on making hits. While they steady shooting bricks, man, it's lit, yeah, it's lit. Me and Dale back to back, and yeah, I'm dishing the assist. Yeah, they talk a lot of shit, but we really with the shits. Lame ass niggas always gon' be reaching for they hit. Smoke a nigga like a clip, they could never catch me slipping. Every time your girl around, she be watch the way I'm dripping, dripping. Try your luck, test me in again, we let it rain. Please don't start us up.
Hey guys, so we're back on the tube. Basically today what we're going to do is we're going to have a live check-in with one of the girls. She's 4 weeks out, just over 4 weeks out. She's doing first timers bikini, and then her and Campbell's going to head up a leg day. So Campbell is on the camera, but for once she's going to be doing some action. So I'm going to put a disclaimer out here for this one, because she's a bit of a crazy cat when she gets going. The pre-workouts went down as well, Campbell. So apologies in advance for whatever comes out of this talk. It scares boys. jokes aside, it should be a good session. We'll get a leg day. Basically, what we're going to cover, we're going to do hams, we're going to do quads. We're not going to do any glutes. Glutes is for a different day. So the day is basically focused on legs, hitting the hamstrings hard, hitting the quads hard, and that's a crackhead. So
let's go. Right, so we're back. We're back here with Roma. We're going to do a check-in. Again, we're going to keep it completely raw. As we see it, she's 4 weeks out, well, just over 4 weeks out now, for her first time show. So, just a wee bit of background, like, she was never intended to do a show. She started with me just to kind of get back in shape. I think it was January, was it? It was January time. It was actually a Christmas present. So we did a wee voucher, she got a Christmas present. I think it was for a 6 week shape, but then she ended up doing full-time coaching. And basically from there, we've been working to kind of just improve body composition, improve performance. And from it, it's one of them ones, you ever see the things like, Couch to 5K, this was like a couch to a bodybuilding show. She just completely transformed. And we've seen the potential starting to shine through the physique, so we said, why don't we do like a photo shoot or whatever? They were very, very popular at the moment. And it's one of them ones, when you're dieting down and you're getting in shape, it's good to have something there for it. So we initially said, right, okay, we'll do a photo shoot. Again, a few weeks later, assess the physique again, and we're going, look, we could end up doing this PCA show. That's how close we are. So, which is it's going to be hard. It's going to be tough. It's her first time. But we just dug in, and now we're sitting
pretty quick.
And she's not getting it that tight, are you?
Just the Stairmaster.
The Stairmaster, she hits the Stairmaster. The reality of it is, we would love to turn around and say now that we've got her in this shape here, doing 20, 30 minutes cardio, but it's, at the minute, she was on 45 minutes Stairmaster. We've had to increase it to 60, so it's not easy. And at the end of the day, we can paint this beautiful picture, but this is prep, this is real life. The thing is, she's never been this lean before, so there is stubborn fat there that has to come off. And I would rather her do the work now, and then we're stress-free getting into prep. So the Stairmaster is tough. And another wee trick that we did as well was the weight vest. We put on a weighted vest for 25 minutes, is it? 25 minutes, so we put 5 kg. So at the end of the day, as she's dropping down the weight, she's getting fitter. You know, she's getting more used to the Stairmaster. A weighted vest is a very good tool. Just for anybody watching, if your fat loss stalls, and cardio time is maxed out, if you add a weight vest, again, you're getting that extra wee bit of proper now as well. But performance is good. You know, when she's in good form as well, like, so she's not too bad, like. So you think, we'll get a wee look at the physique now, and again, it's just going to be completely raw, as we see it. I haven't even seen her script yet, so we'll see what the crack is here, and we'll go from there. So what we're going to do is, we're just literally going to do it as if this is on stage, because the big thing is, there's a confidence issue. This gym, there's people in the gym, so it's kind of hard too for young girls standing there. But at the end of the day, it gives good confidence too, as they standing up on stage. Plus, it's her first time on YouTube with a camera, so the pressure's on her. It's good practice. So we'll just go through the routine and see what the physique looks like. So go ahead. Everything just nice and slow, and nice and confident. Yep. Yeah. good.
I pulled out a lot of back then, I thought, yep. Good.
That's good. So, again, you can see, like, she does have confidence. She's practicing it more. From a physique standpoint already, I'm just going to nip her bottom of her back here just to see, get the nippers out, but... she definitely looks leaner, waist is tighter. It's probably, we've made the changes maybe about 4 days ago, was it? So she's pushing that bit harder for about 4 days now, and we can definitely see a difference. So what we'll do is we'll just do the back shot. And then, so, like, here again, so if we show around the front, we can see, obviously, the skin. So the skin on the front is super thin. We want that skin to get all over. But whenever we turn around the back, you can do the shot. She's definitely leaner, because the last time when we were here punching it, it was a lot thicker, so that is a lot thinner, and it's definitely breaking up. Like, it's very, very minimal there now. So again, the waist is super small. Just relax the back, yep. And from the back as well, the big thing is obviously all gear is just looking for it. This is what they're looking for, is the hamstring tie-in. Now, you can see her hamstring, so just relax that last shot and go back into it. So you can see here, adductors are separating, their hamstrings are separating. The other part where the females hold it is here, right here on the tie-in. So again, there's a wee bit there, but for first timer coming down, we still have 4 weeks left, and I think where she's at, really good position, like, really good. Aye. No, really happy, she's in a good spot. What the gears are doing there is just a wee bit of activation, that's it. Just getting the glutes warm, kind of getting the legs warmed up, get the hips moving. Very, very important. I myself kind of neglected it, and I'm like a cripple today for it. So very, very important to start your session. Always take time to get a, you know, feel the movement, get everything warmed up, and get ready to rock. So exercise one is lying hamstring. Working set. Literally, we're just going to go to failure. So, whoop, hold. Every single rep, that's exact same. Hold for 2 seconds. Big squeeze. That's a hold. Good. Let's hold it tight. Up. Squeeze. Good. Again. Up. That's you. She could have done more. She could have done more. She bluffed me on the width. Campbell's up on her worker. Roma bluffed that one, so let's go, Campbell. Big set, big squeeze, that's it. Every rep the same. Up, hold, good. And again. Up, big squeeze, good. Up, hold. Give me 2 more. Up, get it on. Easy, hold it, that's it. Keep it the same. Big drive, let's go. Up. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Good. Yep. Come on, 2 more. Up and hold. Squeeze. Good. 1 more to get. And we know. Let's go. Big squeeze. Up. Hold. 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 Good. Excellent. Go. For Campbell, again, exact same. Failure. Big Campbell, big set. Let's go. Up. Hold. Down nice and slow. That's you there. Hold it there. Up. Good. And again. Hold, 1, 2, down. Give me 2 more, hold it. Drive it up, drive it up. And, excellent rep. 1 more to go, I've got you. Hold, and up, let's go. Drive it on, squeeze. We're just gonna do a check on Campbell here. Is she alive? It's your exercise number two. What we're going to do, so light hamstrings done, we're going to do more hamstrings, kind of glute work. We're going to do RDLs. The both legs are very good at RDLs. So again, the major thing here, what you see people doing wrong, is form. Keep the form locked down. Basically, heads tucked, shoulders are back, and you're just arching on the hips. You see people, and they go too low. Only go as low as you can go. You'll see their form. Their form's perfect, anyway. So let's go. Well, what's going on here, right? Mud session, what are we doing here? Fanning, what are we? Boob sweat day. Fuck me. No, you're working. Come on. Let's go. This is a set. Up. Let's go. Not as deep. Not as deep. Hold. Up. Good. Again. Let's go. Yep. Let's go, Campbell. Tag on. Come on. Big set. Yep, and again, it's a lot of it then. What are we saying, Campbell? Two bluffers, hey. What are we saying? Good? You feel fresh? You feel fresh? What do you feel like? Campbell's resorted on the half deck in this side. What is going on here? Right, this is the worker. We're loaded up. Keep it tight. Good. Everything tight. Yep. Excellent. Let's go. This is a step. This is a big step. Come on. Three. Again. Up. Good. Look at the belt on. Mad Max. That's you, Campbell. That's definitely you. Big step now. This is the worker. Let's go, Campbell. Big step. Come on. And tight from the start. Yep. Come on. Good. And again. Let's go. Come on. Big step. 50 these hamstrings out. Come on. Yep. Again. This is the set. Good. Right guys, so exercise three, it's going to be leg press, so we're going to do a quad movement now. We've done lion ham, we've done RDLs, both on beast of the right and RDLs, really, really good, really strong, with perfect form. So now we're going to leg press, hammer the quads, we'll go from there. Right, so working set for Campbell. Again, we'll just go 3 seconds down, hold, push up, and we'll go to failure. So let's see it. Up and tight. Nice and slow, that's it. Up, good. Tight, good. Campbell, yep. Excellent rep. Let's go, lock it on. Big step. Three, good. Easy, easy. Let's go, let's go. Give me two. Nice and slow. Three. Another rep. Keep it together. Perfect rep. Come on. Up. Down. Same thing. Like any set, we're just going to keep that tempo perfect. 3 seconds down. Let's go. This is the fucking set. Come on. Up. Good. Right. Everything's tight. Everything tight before start. Let's go. Up. Right. Tempo. Slow down. Hold that the way down, that's it. Better rep. Good. Two. Every rep I got. Up. Three's good. Let's go. Now you're working. Come on. Big step. Big step. Easy. Fire. One more. One more. Keep it tight. Head tight. Everything lined up. Three. Good. Come on. Got this. Easy work. One at a time. One rep at a time. Nice and slow. Hold. Three. One more. One more. One more. One more. Let's go. Everything tight. Up. Good. Good. Right, so exercise four. That's a four. Exercise four. We're going to do Bulgarian split squats. Again, it's one of these exercises you see abused a lot online. People not doing the form right. Again, these two now will show you the kind of form you want. Hit quads, hamstrings, and glutes. So it's an all-round really good leg builder. Failure set, let's go. 4 weeks out, come on, let's go. You gotta dig in. This is the difference. Slow. Don't rush it. Up. Right, 3 reps. 1, let's go, 2 reps. Stay on it. Up. And again, another rep. Let's go, 1 more. Big drive, that's it. What was that language about there? Huh? You're gonna get that there. Exercise 5. We've done lion ham, we've done RDLs, we've done leg press. Bulgarians, now we're gonna finish off with leg extension, and that's legs done. We've pushed like 2 working sets and every single set, so we've definitely worked them. This is the last one. We'll just go to figure on here. Big squeeze, that's it. Good. What I'm trying to say is, like, do you realize we're going to have to edit these videos with your language? Like,
I'm not person.
You're right. We're at it. I'm recording now, yeah. I've got you. Hey, in your cheek. Beep. Right, let's go. Working set. Working set, let's go. Get bluffer. Come on, big set, let's go. Up and squeeze. 2 seconds, squeeze, that's it. Yep. Every rep. Up. Let's go, one more rep, one more rep. Make it happen, make it happen. One, give me one. Give me one. Squeeze. Good. Right, working set, let's go, let's go. Big squeeze. Easy, let's go. Hold, that's it, down nice and slow. Up, 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 up. Hold, 2 more, 2 more. squeeze. Last one, last one. All you. Get it up. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Good. Let's go, come on, finish it off, finish it off. Three reps, let's go. Up, squeeze, and again, two more. Straight away, let's go. Up, hold, another rep, one more rep. Up, let's go, come on. Up, come on, up, get it up. Come on, one more. Let's go, three, two, one, big rep. Hold, hold, hold. Stretch up, Jambo. Explain yourself. No. Big set. Big squeeze. That's it. Every rep I got. Up. Squeeze. Make a coin. Come on. Up. Get it up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Right. Two more. Two more. Let's go. Big squeeze. Up. Last one, last one. All you, up and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Good. The aftermath, what are we saying? Campbell? Campbell, what are we saying? We do more? Huh? More exercise? Aye. Aye. You got the camera, aye? Aye.
Right guys, so, wee session is done. It was a good wee session. The two gears did well. Campbell's here getting the pro recovery on. She's getting some recovery in. I think the video's good in the sense that that's how I believe, and that's how the top females are training. You know, it's, you know, good form, progressive overload, and using exercises that work. You know, there's no reps for time and different things. You know, everybody's got their ways, but for me, if you want to build a good physique, you have to get in the trenches, train hard with good form, pick the exercise that works for you, for your physique, and what's going to build a good physique. What do you reckon, Campbell? What do we say from a female perspective? We'll put Campbell on the spot here. You know, you see a lot of gears and they're messing about and wasting a lot of time and a lot of potential doing stupid things like giant sets, like maybe five different exercises, and they're hopping from one to another. That's fine maybe for a bit of fat loss and stuff like that, but if you want to build muscle, you know, get a plan, execute it with good form and get stronger. Progressive overload works 1000%, and it's not going to make you manly. Keep building strength as well. What we'll say, Nick, right, so obviously that there, that session today, them two teamed up today, we didn't really keep a count of numbers, but on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, all them gears is basically noting their lifts, they know what they have to beat, and they're beating them every single week, and that's what's building the muscle. That built with good nutrition is how things are done. So good wee session all on, we're done. Campbell's feeling it, she's very quiet, she's lost for words. It's not often she's lost for words, man. So mission accomplished. Please like, subscribe guys, we're going to keep the videos coming. Obviously we've got a lot of people prepping at the minute, we're going to keep the content rolling, and we'll be visiting shows as well. We'll be going to shows if we can get backstage again, we'll be getting that footage as well. So stay tuned and let's get it.